My number was 99. So I thought of that we could represent 99 as 100 minus 1. So if we represent 99 as 100 minus 1, we could take 1 off the corner. And so now we have 99, that's 100 minus 1. And then when Anne said, think of a square number, I thought, well, 100 is 10 squared, so I've got 10 squared minus 1. But that's 10 squared minus 1 squared, which is 10 minus 1 times 10 plus 1, which is 9 times 11. So we should be able to organise that array into 9 rows of 11. So let's see if that works, if we can move those. So now we have 9 times 11, 9 rows of 11, 99.